will be bringing home with them more than one medal, one of which consists of a gold medal. Next up, we have Ahmad Kutay Bantani, year 3 from Sekolah Unggulan Al-Ya'mi. Two gold medals in math and science. Year 8 from Sekolah Unggulan Al-Ya'mi.